What have we got there, Karin?
We got Bluey the blue dog.
And did you grab him out from his hole and we were feeding him before? He was eating some
tomatoes.
Yellow tomatoes.
His tongue's really soft, Daddy. It's like a feather.
Yeah, as long as he doesn't start freaking out, he'll be alright.
He's looking, not hissing though.
He's looking a bit fatter. He just wants to get down to the ground, I think.
Okay. Let's take Pumpkin back in home, Daddy.
Put him back in his home?
Yeah.
Go on, Bluey. That's his hole.
And oh.
He's got some ants to eat, I think.
Ants?
Mm.
He eats ants.
He would.
What is Bluey doing, Daddy?
He's not too worried, just cruising. Alright, see you later, Blue Boy.
See you, Bluey. Won't see you out again because you're going to come out sometimes. See you, Bluey. Oh, look, he's going back in the hole.
He's going back in.
See you, Bluey.
Yeah, you did well to catch him. Was he hissing at you too much?
No.
No?
No, just wiggling around.
Cool.